Why is it so high quality? Why is it HD? Bruh, why is it HD? Why is it? Why?
You like jazz? Like jazz.
That's good. I like that image. Strong image. Strong image. Yeah. You were born to be yourself. Be yourself. Yourself. I am now dragging images from Twitter. Oh, that's fucking lit. Hell yeah, brother. Hell yeah, brother. Like, what's the deal? Was turning into bees. Not even God can save us. I have sinned. I have sinned.
You like jazz?
Not even God can save us. Like, what's the deal? With Dave and Pussy?
You like jazz?
I don't get it! What's the deal? What's the deal? That's not the one I picked. What's the deal? Ah, this is evil.
Yeah. You like jazz?
Chat, do you like jazz? Oh, that's good. Chat, how do you do this effect? How do you do that? How do you do that effect? Because I want to do an animated version of Isaac's cry. I want to do one like that, where he disappears. How do you do that effect? It's so good. Imagine you getting outplayed by a bee, dude. Imagine a bee fucked your wife, dude. Imagine that. Crazy, dude. That'd be crazy. I don't think I could live myself if my wife got fucked by a bee. He enjoyed it. What does that say about me? Harambe Hatsune Biku! Hatsune Biku! Hatsune Biku. Hatsune Biku.
Oh my god!
Hatsune Biku. Hatsune. Hatsune. Hatsune Biku. Hatsune Biku. Hatsune Biku. Hatsune Biku.
Oh no!
Hatsune Biku. Alright. You know how it goes, chat. If there's any fan art, like, why are you booing me? If there's any fan art made of the stream, like for specifically the B movie stream, it will be replacing the images on screen as you see right now. Also, I guess it would be a good place to actually start the YouTube video because, it's a lot of preamble, about 46 minutes of it. So, yeah. All right, we're actually getting started with the video game now. Fucking Pog. Amazing. My controller doesn't work. Pog.
Move this man!
I'm setting it up, chat. Give me a sec. Come on, press it. Fine. Okay. Man. Man, oh my, so finicky. Mess up the controls.
You like jazz?
I think we're good. Good. You crash again, you motherfucker. You son of a bitch, dude. Definitely gotta get like a save state button. save state button. This bitch down. All right, video starts here. Guess you just have to believe in it more, streamer. Aha ha! It's so funny, dude. Holy shit! What's happening? What's happening? We cleared it all. We're doing it again. I crash every time. Oh. What? Try it. Crashes every time. Yo, what's up? I'm trying to set up B movie. Beat a bitch. Hopefully it works this time. Always full blast with this one. No! Why? What is happening? What is happening? Oh God! Oh, crash! Crash! I don't know what's happening, crash. Crash! Crash! Why no more crash? Crash! Crash!
Oh my God!
Crash! Crash! Crash!
Oh no!
Oh my God!
Crash. Oh. Oh, Crash. Restart, Crash. Crash. Crash, where's the audio, Crash? Oh, it's going terrible, Crash. Oh, Crash Bandicoot. Oh, why would I ever? Crash, restart the game, Crash. That's what I'm saying, Crash. Crash Bandicoot. Please don't. This work. Ah, the power of the PS5, dude.
Jeanette Chung, and
she can get it. What?
Tonight.
What was that?
A new program that explores beauty to art.
What happened?
Status.
She's melting!
Seemingly pre-ordained.
Why'd she melt? Why'd she melt? Oh no, she's fucking dead. Oh no, bro. Oh no, bro.
Oh no.
Oh no, bro. Oh no, bro. Oh no, bro. Different version of PSX or PCX. Oh, volume control. You love to see it. Alright, let's try this one. Not cool, Zyzix. Don't do it again.
See if it works. Chung, and welcome to New Hive tonight.
All right, we're just gonna skip it. Yeah, we're just gonna skip it. We're just gonna skip it. Yeah, you know, we're just gonna skip. You know the honey snacks you come across outside of the hive? Well, there is a bunch hidden in both Hunnex and New Hive City. Can you find them all?
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Gotta go.
What? No breakfast?
No, thanks. I don't want to be late.
I can't believe this day has finally arrived. My boy is going to work at Hunnex.
Wait till the girls at the nail place hear my very graduated BU with straight B's. None of their sons graduated with straight B's.
Now go down there, son, and show them you're a Benson.
Don't do that! Your father didn't leave on good terms.
Oh, for the millionth time, Janet, I did not steal those post-its.
Bye, guys.
Oh, Martin, will you stop it?
What do I need with boxes and boxes of post-its?
Hi, Barry. Before we face the challenges of our new lives after graduation, we've got to get a couple of things straight first. Use the you can also hover. Now look at the mini. Like now, for instance. I'm already waiting for you at the Hunnix entrance. See? If you want to get there faster, go to the next car and ride it up here. Remember, though, I'm still waiting for you over at Hunnix. Check your mini-map if you get lost.
Hello, welcome to the B-movie. As a kid, I got lost here and started crying. You know, I might start crying too.
All of the cars with the triangle button.
Are you working your dump yet? You want to earn more money? Well, come to us. We're Hunnix. We want you to be happy. This is one of our brand new jobs.
We want you to be happy, chat.
Traffic today is a routine. The weather inside the hide is perfect. Enjoy your day.
Dang. Barry Benson? In the car? Where he going? Where he going? He's up in the hoopty, dude. Where he going?
Remember, though, I'm still waiting for you over at Hunnix.
Wait for these nuts, dude. Nothing like a vehicular manslaughter. You know what I'm saying, chat? A little vehicular manslaughter. Do you get it? Because we're bees. That's all right. Yeah, go ahead. Is this like a garage? Can't go in there. It's the end of the road. No road beyond this point, chat. Yeah. How dare this game have drifting? Excuse me? Bro, what are these buildings? You can't go through them. What are they made of? Man, I bet they're made of beeswax. I should be minding my own business. You know, I'm saying these jokes, chat, but I don't think you really appreciate. All right, you don't get it. All right. But can I like rob people?
Remember, though, I'm still waiting.
Can I like take someone's car?
Minimap if you get lost.
I want to take someone's car. Oh, okay, I'm getting taxied. Yeah, better be on my best beat. I think I already said that. Never mind. Sorry. Is this a quest? Just drive out of the bee colony, just crash and burn and die. It's an Uber. Thanks for the ride. Appreciate it.
Barry, over here. Barry, here, Barry.
You call him a dog?
I'll tell you, I am excited. Think about it. It's our first day of work. We're about to embark on the next stage of life.
Which leaves us only one stage away from death. We're a two-stage species, you know.
Just give it a chance. Who knows? You might like it.
That's what you said about B. Pilates. I still can't extend this arm all the way out.
Sorry, pal, but nothing you say can bring me down today.
Was that a joke? I think that was a joke. I can't believe it, dude.
Welcome to Hunnix, making honey the same tried and true way our ancestors did for the last 5 million years. Honey is brewed here 24/7, 365 days a year.
What about leap year?
Every 4 years, on February 29th, all workers are treated to a free spa day, followed by a concert in the park.
Wow, really?
No, just kidding. We
Damn.
Have that day, too.
Oh.
Wow.
This is my stop. I'll catch you after my shift. Remember, the shift makes the man.
You know, that's not really an expression. Oh, never mind.
Attention, citizen. Do you want excitement? Do you want adventure? Do you want to serve your hive? A new job station has just been installed in your neighborhood. Come and see. Another quality product brought to you by Hunnix, the Hunnix Corporation, a division of Hunnesco.
Only come collect.
Hello, neighbor.
Hello, neighbor. Hello, neighbor. Hello. Dude, the audio in this game is fucking jank. It's like Tarkov audio. I'm just hearing random shit go like happen. Live next to the highway, dude. Pretty busy up there, huh? I'm sorry. I can't help it. Jesus Christ. Hello, neighbor. Mom? Mom, Hatsune Biku, dude. Hatsune Biku. Oh, you can't accept jobs while hovering, huh? Wait, did I soft lock the game? I can't do it anymore. Oh no. Chat, I fucked up. Chat, I fucked up. Come on. Why not? Oh no. This is not good.
I would stay and chat, but we've not been formally introduced.
Bro, I can't even jump off. Uh-oh. The fly audio won't stop.
Work, bitch.
This really do be a sprawling city. I didn't believe it at first.
Golden future, the Hunnix Corporation, a division of Hunnesco.
All right, maybe because I did this, I can do it. I don't think I should do it. I'll probably crash the game. All right, we're schmoovin' now, chat. We're schmoovin'. Yeah, the buzzing won't stop. I wonder if they have traffic jams. I fixed it.
At Hunnix, we use only the freshest ingredients to make our honey. And now you can help make it even better.
Just Pog!
Steamed honeycombs for processing. It's not easy, but quality never is. Check it out. Are you good enough to join our team? You've still got a hot date with a waffle iron and a tube, courtesy of Hunnix. Then off we go into a bold new career adventure.
Me setting up my stream.
Listen up. Operating the tube is easy. Use the left analog stick to move it left and right. Align yourself to grab the honeycombs that are falling down from the waffle iron above. One thing, though, some of them will be burnt, and we don't like that, so let them go. That pretty much covers it. Yes to shiny, no to crispy. Pay attention. Fill the quota, and Hunnix will reward you. Do you want me to repeat my instructions?
No. But the balls are in there. Oh, gaming. Wait, is that the Monster Hunter noise? Like in a higher pitch? I missed it. I'm a good worker bee, okay? I gotta pay off my student loans. Oh! Yes. Holy shit. Great job!
Hello?
Hi.
Who is this?
It's Adam.
Oh, hey.
How'd you not know it was me? Don't you have caller ID?
Nah, I don't want some guy messing with my antenna. It's unnatural.
Anyway, I'm done for the day.
Can you boys, like, find a different spot to conversate? Thank you. Like, I'm on a phone call here. Like, mind your business.
Trying to make a good first impression, which I think is fantastic. You were being sarcastic.
Jesus Christ! Do it again. Do it again. Holy shit! Why are so many?
Goodbye, and remember, time is honey.
What do we do now? Wait, where are we going now? Shit, I should have paid attention to the cutscene. Pog. Yeah, it was worth it.
We here at Hunnix want to wish you a productive day, citizen. Whether you work in a factory or elsewhere in our peaceful and purposeful hive society,
What a great first day. I can't imagine anyone having a better first day of work.
I can.
What is with you? Can't you
Bro, the fluttering won't stop.
What's to enjoy? I mean, it's not like a surprise opportunity here. Ever since I was a larva, the only thing I've heard about is honey. Every minute of the day. It's honey this and honey that. Honey, honey, honey. Everything is honey. Well, there's also wax, but mostly it's honey.
What are you saying?
I just have to believe there's more to life than making honey.
Wow.
Barry, we're bees. Bees make honey. That's what we do. Spiders spin webs, silkworms weave silk, snails. Well, I don't know what they do, but you know what I'm saying. My point is, Barry, I just think you need to go with the flow, you know?
Flow? What flow? There's no flow here.
Oh, there's flow. Taxi! So, you coming?
You go. I'll catch up later.
Gets hit by traffic. Dies a brutal death.
Driving this beautiful turbo engine late model cab, you'll leave your old job in the dust and get the chance to pick up customers all over New Hive City. You'll need quick reflexes and a sharp eye for directions to really clean up at this job. But if you measure up, the sky is the limit, my friend. Please complete the training certification to take advantage of this wonderful career opportunity. You've got a taxi job on standby.
You like jazz?
Hey, what's that buzzing sound? Oh yeah, surrounded by bees. Anyway, can we get a move on here?
Bruh.
Go, go!
Hey, hey, come on over, have some fun with Crazy Taxi!
Okay. Yeah!
Level 1.
Game Breaker, thank you for the submarino, dude. I appreciate it.
It's Crazy Taxi
time. Probably gonna get hit by copyright strike, but you know, it is what it is. Hold on, maybe if I turn it down just a little bit. You know, I keep talking, you know, if I keep talking, maybe it won't get copyright strike, you know what I'm saying, chat? You know what I'm saying? Maybe if I just keep talking. You know, like having a busy day in the Hunex community, you know, gotta drop these people off chat, you know what I'm saying? Gotta drop them off chat. Gotta drop them off. Yeah. You know, just keep going. I gotta drop them off here. We got a minute extra. We could probably make it. It's pretty close, from what I can tell. You know, I've been living in this neighborhood for about 28 years, so you know, I'm quite, you know, quite familiar with the surroundings of this area. Also, Lucy, how did you get lost here? You dumb baby? Are you dumb baby? Are you dumb little baby girl? You doesn't know how to get around town. Are you dumb baby? You dumb little baby. I can't believe Lucy was dumb baby, dude. Dumb little baby.
Supercharge your life on a heady mix of honey and adrenaline when you get behind the wheel of this mean machine. The Stingray comes outfitted with an arsenal of power-ups and clever tricks that'll give you a much-needed edge in the races you take. But better than the winner's circle on that last checkered flag, you'll also be the proud owner of the Super Stinger 3000, which you can race as a pro anytime to build your fortune. Just to let you know, you've still got a race outstanding. Then off
Easy.
We go into a bold new career adventure.
Bitona!
It's time for some straight-up action. One path, one destination. Follow the waypoints from point A to point B and that'll do it.
Now, may I remind you that mercy is seldom found on the racetrack? It's not only a matter of brain, but also a matter of brawn. Power-ups you can use to your advantage are scattered along the way. The ones you pick up will be displayed at the top right corner of your screen. I suggest you get them, or someone else will. To use the power-up you picked, simply press the R2 button, okay? They have multiple effects, so learn how to use them. Now remember, there's only one way to win a race, and that's to finish first. Now prepare to eat wax dust. Ha!
Daytona! Daytona, let's go away! Daytona! Eat that meat, eat that meat! Beat that meat! Let's go away! Daytona! Oh, the bees! Daytona! Let's go away. Meat. Beat that meat. Beat that meat. Beat that meat. Not the bees! Oh God, the bees! You don't like the bottom left? What's wrong with it? What happened?
The area near the Queen Claire is a no-fly zone. No.
What happened? Daytona, let's go away, dude. Barry is gonna make someone act up. Damn. Oh, is he watching twitch.tv/jx6? Okay.
Barry B. Benson.
You know, that was amazing, Jeanette.
I think this cutscene's gonna melt.
Well, we are broadcast in BHD. It has twice the stripes of BTV.
Wow, twice the stripes.
Twice the stripes.
Now, Barry, just to give our viewers some background, had you ever been outside the hive before?
Oh, no.
So what happened? What led you to that first day outside?
Well, Jeanette, there comes a time in every bee's life when he has to ask himself what he's made of. Is there something more?
So you had an itch?
Well, I'm not sure it was an itch exactly. There was definitely some tingling, bordering on a Jones, but a little short of a yen.
A Jones? A Jones led you to risk it all to fly with the pollen jocks?
Jones, yen.
Because you know, I'd heard this all started as a dare.
Really? A dare? You know, why don't I tell your viewers a little bit about the outside?
Please, tell us what you saw that first day. It's been said that just a mere sight.
Yeah, Jonesing. Yeah, American thing. I'm pretty sure that's like American saying. Like you're Jonesing.
Every corner, and don't get me started on the rain.
Did you say rain?
Pouring rain, crazy rain, and wild animals and humongous cars and humans. Humans as far as the eye can see. But other than that, well, let me show you. Hal, can you roll that? Thanks.
You know, I'm going with there.
Really? Why?
It's in my notes.
Oh.
I don't know what Jones did. Press circle to slow down. All right.
Listen up, boys. We got ourselves a doozy of a mission, and it needs to be completed ASAP. Oh, I see recruiting standards are getting more lax every day. What's your name, Bug Juice?
Barry B. Benson, sir.
He's with us, Lou.
We'll keep an eye on him.
All right, let's go over the basics one more time. We got a rain advisory today, and no matter what some of you hot...
Well, joshing is like, mean you're joking. Like, I'm joshing. I'm joshing with you. But jonesing is like, you're... Like you're addicted to something. Like, oh, I'm jonesing for, like, a Coke right now. Or, like, I'm jonesing for some Coke right now.
Oh, nose petunias, you striped stem suckers. All of you dry-nosed flowers. Launch! Launch!
That quick time events, dude. Get a chance, he's a B-17 bomber, dude.
Watch out for the kites, boys. Judging from the winds, I suggest we use the tank maneuver to get underneath them. It's time for some ground level recon.
This is Echo Delta Niner Victor Golf Foxtrot Bravo Alpha Alpha Niner. It's a military name for 200, to remember.
I wonder if it's like you just splat into the wall and fucking die. Yeah. Yeah, RE4, eat your fucking heart out, really.
We're gonna take ourselves a little shortcut through the pond. Watch out for frogs, boys. Those tongues are a first-class ticket to Luxville. And we're in the rhythm. Get ahead. Okay, we got us a jumper. Watch out.
They look awful.
Take evasive action.
He's fucking dead. He's fucking dead.
Go, go, go.
Bruh, he kinda likes it, dude. Look like he kinda like getting his butthole tongued. And that's when my life changed forever.
Wow, what a view. Are you kidding? It's so beautiful. It's like a movie. It doesn't look real.
I meant you. You want to be a pollen jock? Then where's your pollinator? How are you going to collect the pollen, genius? Stuff it in your pockets?
Oh, sorry. Do you know where I could get?
There. Now you're a real bee.
Wow. You know, it's heavier than it looks.
If you do your job right, it's about to get a whole lot heavier.
Oh, great.
First, you gotta sharpen your senses, Grasshopper. Good, nap. Nice work. You can release the R2 button when all of the pollen is extracted. Now, hold the F. Just to be sure, extract more pollen from the... To rejuvenate withered flowers, lock on by holding the L2 button. Now, hold the R2 button to spray the flower with pollen.
Wow.
Wow, you're a natural. Follow me. Now, this is a picture-taking spot.
Whoa! You've
never come across one of these in your adventure. You brought your camera, right? Okay, lock onto it by holding the L2 button. Try it on this one. Good. Great. Be sure to take a look at what you've unlocked in the museum once you get back to New Hive City. Now, I'd love to stand here and teach you all day, but we're kind of busy. Go get the flowers pollinated, mister.
I'll spat my water up.
Fantastic.
All right, you only have to press
Fantastic.
The X button to fly bull when it use the left handle. By the way, the radar can also be a great pollination
Fantastic.
Tool. The yellow
Fantastic.
Dots represent pollen-filled flowers, while the blue dots represent withered flowers.
Yes, sir.
I'm not about to collect all this shit. You got me fucked up, chat. You crazy or they're about to do that shit.
This is too easy.
Shut up. The monster noise is killing me. Amazing. 100% completion? No. Yeah, can Leon fly? That's what I'm saying, dude. Like, bro, Leon sucks. All right, if Barry Benton got in a fight with Leon, it'd be free. Oh, dude. All right.
Yes.
Like, Leon wouldn't stand a chance. I bet he's allergic to bees, like some fucking loser, dude. This area is like huge. But if Ada was there, she is. It's, what's her name in the B movie? Remember that part in the B movie where she's like, watch this, and then she crashes and burns and dies? Good times. Good times.
That's it. Very good.
Ada getting fucked by Stop. Stop talking. Stop talking. No more talking. You're banned from typing.
I'm beat.
Already? You ain't seen nothing yet.
Wasp!
We got trouble. Attention to all jocks. Dragonflies have entered the airspace. Come on, follow me. It's time for some action. All right. You'll sometimes come across enemy resistance. Dragonflies, wasps, and hornets.
Oh, my God.
They interfere with our work. The good news is they're allergic to pollen, and you got plenty enough with your pollinator. Use the R2 button to fire. You can lock on multiple targets at the same time. Try it. Good. By the way, you'll know you're in range to fire when your targets turn green. Be careful, though. Get too close and they'll fire at you. You can always evade their projectiles by quickly changing directions or by performing a barrel roll using the L1 or R1
buttons. Do a barrel roll.
One last thing before I let you go. We bees are equipped with
a barrel roll
feature called Bee Vision. It allows us to better see dying flowers and other things we can interact with. Press the Bee Vision button to activate it. See how dying flowers and enemies stand out from the rest? You can use this to your advantage. You'll find Bee Vision has other uses in due time. All right, that's enough for one day, or your brain will explode. Go pollinate some more, rookie, and watch out for those nasty dragonflies.
Yo, we got predator vision. Excuse me? Oh, this is a horror movie now. Okay. Wait, are bees like rivals to dragonflies? Is that a thing? Like, is that like a gang? Is that gang war shit? Dragonflies go after hornets? Oh, wow. Yeah, that's a cool bug fact. Damn. That's one cool bug fact right there.
I've got my eye on you. All of us.
Hey, hello? How can Dragonfly beat Hornet though? I don't know, man. Like, do I look like a bugologist? I actually don't know what they're called. Insectologist? Bro, he's twerking right now. Out for a do be schmoving though. He do be schmoving. Alright. Four more. Where are you? Ah, there you are. Cool bug facts. The Japanese honeybee, as a form of defense against enemy insects, will swarm a single insect and beat their wings, collectively raising their body. Cool bug facts. The Japanese honeybee, as a form of defense against enemy insects, will swarm a single insect and beat their wings, collectively raising their body temperatures until the insect is cooked alive. Wow. Wow. Right. We're gonna play Neon White again? Saturday. We're gonna play that Saturday.
Never knew the wild blue yonder could be so exhausting. Gotta catch my breath.
That looks like a good place to land. Very yellow. Ooh, soft landing.
Careful, guys. It's a bit grabby.
Hey, guys, I made it.
Hey, new guy. Watch it. You don't know what you're dealing with.
Oh. Just gonna recharge the old engine here for a sec.
Ooh. Uh-oh. Yeah, safe. Yeah. Yo, who's the legs back there, though? Wait a minute. Who's the legs? Nope. I'm just gonna let it happen. I want to see what happens. Alright. Oh, you can like dictate where the bounce goes. Ow! Whoa, the slide though.
No way.
Hey, Jazz.
Nice try.
Did I fail? Did I win? Hello? Ow. It's so loud here. Oh my god. Bruh, it's so loud. Is this Tarkov rain? Jesus Christ! Oh my god! Tarkov rain! Can you hear me? Oh my god! Jesus Christ! Chat, it's on 3%. Wow. Wow.
Oh, big.
What? Hello? Hello? What? I can't hear you. You have to speak up. Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay.
Still kicking, I see. Nice work. Now, if you want to get out of there ASAP, and I suggest you do, you can get a speed boost by using a wind current. See that over there?
I'm just gonna leave it like at 1%. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it there for now until we get out of the rain. Bro, the rain is so loud. It's like Tarkov. Be a vision, dude. Yo, Barry Benson, the greatest character action, like, character ever invented? Hey, man, why do you got copies of Overwatch 2 in here? That's crazy. Wow, I'm pretty sure this is an emulation thing and not the actual game itself. At least I like to think it's an emulation thing. Bro, this audio is going nuts. Ow! Okay. Probably like someone taking a shower. Ow. Yeah, it rains like super loud. Like, I like the rain noise in Tarkov. Like, I think it's pretty soothing. Also gives me like a safe state of mind, because like if I hear someone, they have to be really close, you know. We made it.
Stay away from the light. I repeat, do not go towards the light.
Must go towards the light.
Hey, that's not the light at the end of the tunnel. It's a supersonic train coming to run you down. Come on, stop out of it, kid.
Bro. Pussy got you like this? Oh my God, dude. Jesus Christ. Yo, Barry Benson down bad?
Check out this militia.
No more. I want to go home. Man, I thought caterpillars were hairy.
Yeah.
They're not fake. They're synthetic. What's real is their sparkle. That and the money that you'll still have in your wallet by not shelling out for the real thing. They were developed by NASA for the astronauts' wives.
And nobody can tell. I'll bet a jeweler can tell.
What are you saying? You're a jeweler all of a sudden?
No, Ken. I'm not saying I'm a jeweler.
I gotta get out of here. What? Maybe this time! That is diabolical! Oh, there's the sun. Maybe that's a way out.
I'll be right back. We're out of coffee. Anyone need anything?
Only your speedy return, my love.
I'm good.
No, thanks. I'm fine.
I don't remember the sun having a big 75 on it.
And if it falls out of the setting, they'll replace it for free for up to 17 months.
17?
Not the guacamole, dude. Not the guacamole, dude. Oh no. Oh no, this is no good. This is no bueno, chat. This is no good. We're about to get guacked. Don't eat me.
Wait, stop! B! Stand back! These are winter boots. These boots were made for stomping! Alright, everyone spread out and search the perimeter. You! Patrol the living room. You! Dining room. You! Jeweler!
What? Ken, I told you, I'm not a...
Whatever. You patrol the kitchen. Squash anything that has stripes. And remember, one sting from him could be deadly.
Ow! You think you're safer there, kid? Luckily, most people are uneasy when confronted with our kind. In fact, most of the time, they'll just try to get rid of you. See that? It means you can get a human's attention. Press the L2 button to get in position. And remember what I said!
Hello? Who's getting poked in? Me, Slapper Jones.
Target extraction confirmed.
Level.
Be careful, though. They might swat at you unexpectedly. All the inputs that will be given to you, or else... Just do what I tell you, and be a bee!
Wait,
Where is he?
Block this overhead.
Hold still.
Wrong button. Ow! I'm dead. Bro, it's like a horror game. Oh, she is following me around now. That's pretty cool.
Nice try.
Remind yourself.
Oh, not the nuts, dude!
An insidious killer.
Ouch! That's gotta hurt. Now's your chance. See if you can get the other's attention.
Oh no, he's still in my pollen! Oh, hey! You stupid bee, get away from my pollen! Get out of here! He's still in my pollen! Hey, beater! This bee is still in my pollen, beater! Not the pin swipe, bro! Like. Bro, she got that, like, Shinji fisheye cam going on with her eyes. You know what I'm talking about?
Nice try.
Damn! I'm out of here.
Got you.
Nice try, idiot. And
oh, gotcha.
Can you believe this guy, dude? Bro, not the frying pan. Bro, is someone swinging a frying pan at a bee? Like, come on, son. Come on, son.
Nice try. Whoa.
That was well timed. That was also well timed.
What are you all doing in here?
There's a bee in the apartment.
Why I recognize
you
that voice.
Cooperate and let me stop you.
Ken, what are you doing? He's just a poor defenseless bee.
Defenseless? It's a bee. You know I'm allergic.
There you go, little guy.
And that was the first time I felt the lady's touch. After that, I was addicted. I needed more. I needed way more. Yeah, window's still closed. He's stupid.
Barry, I know I and so many other intelligent, highly attractive bees like me want to know. What's the scoop on the humans?
Well, as far as species go, they're decent enough.
So you like humans?
Nice.
The one's not trying to turn you into bottom of boot soup.
What about this woman, Vanessa? You seem to have formed a special bond.
Special bond, huh?
Is that your phone?
Nope, I'm on vibrate.
What the? Will you get me a new earpiece? We're live, people! Am
amateur hour is over, and 10A will roll!
Where were we? Right, Vanessa. Tell us about her, Barry.
We're friends. Good friends.
Check out the new game in the arcade.
Yeah, Bond. Bond. Yeah, we fucked a little bit, you know. As friends.
Oh my god!
I know, that's what she said when I stuck it in. It was crazy.
Barry, there you are.
I mean, what?
What took you so long? You know the honey snacks you come across outside the hive? Well, there's a bunch hidden in both Hunnex and New Hive City. Can you find them all?
Attention! A new car mechanic job station has just been delivered to your neighborhood.
What'd I say? What'd I say? Everyone's a critic.
There are millions of bees in New Hive City, and all of them have cars. Big cars, small cars, fast cars, slow cars, and someone has to fix them all. Well, that someone could be you. Get their wheels spinning again while earning cash from citizens who are eager to get rides back on the road. Sound good? Hey,
wait,
don't forget about the mechanics job you still have to do.
You know there are Barry and Vanessa fanfics. Not that I would know. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah, sure. Yeah, uh-huh. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, sure. Whatever. Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah, sure. Yeah, okay. Yeah, sure. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah, sure. Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah, sure. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah, sure. Yeah, uh-huh. Okay. Sure. Yeah. Whatever. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, uh-huh. Check DMs? I'm afraid.
Counter!
Oh, big!
Yes.
Okay, you're ready to go.
Is that me? Oh, no.
Lots of cars will need fixing. Wax machines are not the sturdiest you can find, but hey, they're cheap. It's pretty simple if you ask me. Are you asking me? Anyway, you got your usual button prompt, single commands to fix small problems like loose wires and clogged tubes. For loose bolts, I'll lend you a wrench. Spin it with the left analog stick and then move it. Sometimes you'll have to refill the oil tank. Keep an eye on the meter at the bottom right corner of your screen or you'll have to clean up that mess. Each shift you take will have a quota of cards that need fixing. But remember, the clock is ticking.
Not?
Do you want me to read
I don't know, Danny. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Gaming. This is content. This is content. Spin! Spin! That's how wrenches work. Shut up. What do you know? You're not a bee or a bee mechanic or a mechanic. How would you know? Hmm? What's your source? Oh, you don't like it? Elaborate. What's wrong with it? What's wrong with it? Hornet! Wasp! Dragonfly! Pollen jock! Elite jock! Fly! His ass is too thick for the virgin killer sweater. Whatever, dude. Whatever. You're just a coward. Coward.
Check. Looks good.
What a coward. Yo, give me a ride. Just follow the floating icon. Bro, why is this bee yesified already? Bro, is this Krumlov as a bee? Is this Lucy bee? Is this Lucy bee Krumlov?
Citizen, you've got a race to finish. Fame and fortune awaits.
To be or not to be? That is the question. Annual ball and banquet. Please reply by the end of the day. Thank you. Why loud? Wait, this music kind of, hold on. Maybe this music kind of good. Wait a minute. Just shove them out the way. That's all you gotta do, chat. Just shove your problems out of the way. Dissolving cry example on Twitter. Hold on, I'm about to check right now.
And if you get the chance, check out the museum. I say that it's unforgettable, but I forgot what they had.
But I'm checking right now. Okay. Two questions. One, can you make it transparent? Two, can you make it a GIF and send it to me on either a Twitter DM or no, actually send it through on Discord. Show us the funny. Check my Twitter. I will retweet it. Gotta race again, chat.
Hey citizen, you've got a race to finish. Go!
Is this game good? It's not bad. It's definitely not bad. But it's, I wouldn't say it's like, these can make your head this spare. Is not like a 9 out of 10. It's like a high 6.
If you get passed by the same car twice, this means you ain't doing well.
Full speed ahead. Nice. Nice move. Oh-ho, what a move.
What in tarnation? What the what the hell? Bro, they're cheating.
He's in a tough scrape.
Bro, they better behave, dude. I think I'm gonna make it, Chad. They're too good.
Nice.
Bro, where is it? Where's first place? Oh my god. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Is there a reset? Oh my god, I gotta hold this, dude. Wow. You gotta believe, dude.
Right. Otherwise, it's off to the honey line for you. Oh, the suspense.
I just hit my item. Fuck off. If I hit myself with that, I might cry. Okay. Bro, why does this shield give you a speed boost? It's so good. Like, why would you use anything else besides the shield? Oh my god. This stings. Bruh. Bruh. He's too good.
I wonder if there's room for you on the other bus.
He's too good. I can't believe it, dude.
Better get it right, otherwise it's off to the honey line with you. Nice move.
Bro, I almost meated him with that.
Great move. Great move. Oh, ouch.
Bro, our RNG is godlike right now. Bro, I gotta look up a task for this game. Oh, that dude crashed. He's dead. That dude is dead on the side of the road. The game is cold, dude. The game is cold. gaming.
And if you get the chance, check out the museum. I say that it's unforgettable, but I forgot what they have.
Yo, smoked them, chat. We smoked them. That's a massive dub. I agree. That better be, dude. Gotta head home for the next chapter, chat. In bee torture. Oh no. Oh my god.
Mortgage, I'm telling you, you've got to take some responsibility. Stand up, be a mensch.
What your father is saying, sweetheart.
I don't need you to translate. I'm speaking the Queen Bee's English, aren't I?
We only want what's best for you.
No, we don't. We want you to get a job, get married, and move out.
Oh. What type of game is this? Bee Simulator? Yeah. Hey, yo.
I love it here, Barry. It's really nice to just sit outside and hang out, you know?
Bees aren't much for hanging out. We're a little more goal-oriented.
Well, maybe hanging out.
Is she sipping cum?
Well, you probably don't have much time for that, being a florist.
It hardly seems like work. I feel bad sometimes taking people's money for doing something I love. To spend my days surrounded by beauty. Well,
the cum chalice?
This guy needs a touch-up.
One touch-up coming up.
Why is his wing so loud? I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't do anything. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about.
You like jazz?
Oh! Fantastic.
You're going down, B.
They're all dead. I killed them. You're going down, Spider-Bee. You shouldn't have came here, Spider-Bee. Fantastic. I'm just gonna sit here until this is the thumbnail. I'm gonna wait for this to be the thumbnail, chat. I'm going on Twitter.
Fantastic.
You like jazz?
Fantastic. 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 Fantastic.
Nice.
Fantastic.
That's some good
fantastic.
Shit.
Fantastic. Fantastic.
Dude, you look huge.
Fantastic.
Chat, is it the thumbnail for the Twitch yet? It's gotta be the thumbnail. Look at the pretty girl. Also, speaking of pretty girls, has nothing to do with that whatsoever. I believe someone. Yep, someone bought the small desk gong. So now we're gonna have a bell and a gong we can hit. So that's gonna pog. That's gonna plug. Yeah. 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 Yeah, it's gonna plug. Is it the thumbnail? Oh shit, let's go, baby. Checking right now. Chat, post thumbnails. What did you tune into, bro? What you don't like humans? What's wrong? What are you? Some kind of alien, huh? Huh? You some kind of species to my guy? What are you? Yeah, post thumbnails in water cooler. I want to see the thumbnail. Oh shit, there it is. Yeah, baby. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, dude. Yeah, that's the fucking rub, dude. Yeah, that's going to Twitter. Fuck yeah, dude. Yeah. That's the fucking rub.
Fantastic.
B-movie. Internet died, what did you miss? Absolutely nothing. Is that a butt plug? What was that? What did I pick up? What was that? Hey, yo. Wax statue.
Ta-da!
And what if he uses this to suck up farts? What? What was that? Huh? What happened? What's up? What happened? What?
Fantastic. Fantastic.
What? Did I say something? To take a picture of my lovely.
Fantastic. Fantastic.
Take a picture of my lovely.
This is too easy.
Yo, people with allergies right now, in shambles. In absolute shambles. It's me. I'm allergies. I'm people. I be getting fucked up by some allergies. I think most people get fucked up by, like, pollen and shit. Avery's acting up. Yeah, I'm getting smoked too. Like after the big day for the move, like after like everything was like settling down and shit, I was literally just I think I sneezed like 6 times in a row. I was just literally like I was leaking fluids out of my nose. It was fucked up. I was fucked up. I was super fucked up. I was having a bad time. B-movie. Oh, the move is done. Now it's just like my family, like just kind of digging through boxes and shit, looking for whatever and whatnot. The move is done. Like we don't have a U-Haul anymore. Now it's just like digging through boxes and clearing up like the garage and shit like that. The move was tough because we had to do 2 trips. Yeah, we have big house. We have a big house, so a lot to move. We're done!
Oh, Barry, it's lovely out here now. This calls for something...
Come, Chalice! Extra special. Extra special? Yeah?
Attention! Attention! All available units, the Hive is under attack! Wasp forces are attacking! We need backup!
I've gotta go.
Bro, she's like, damn, I was about to get it in, dude.
Well, well, look who it is. Sorry to break up your little party, pal, but we'll play with you. Get him, boys!
Fuck his ass, boys!
Ah, you can't win, you know!
Hold on. All right. Can't let you do that, Barry Benson.
Watch out! Ah!
Flippy!
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
So fucking loud.
Barry, you were wonderful. You've really inspired me, Barry. Just watch.
Vanessa, you're flying. You're really flying. Vanessa!
Am I going to be Vanessa? Am I about to fly around as Vanessa? Am I about to reenact the crash scene?
Oh, no.
Or she get that? I don't know. She has a florist salary, dude. Come on, son. You don't have your own personal flying machine?
Oh, it was a dream, a horrible, horrible, yet strangely adolescent dream. What a nightmare.
Yeah, where she fucking crashes and burns. Hold on, I gotta show that part to chat real quick.
You like jazz?
My man really trying to fuck like Vanessa, dude. Like, it's crazy. Like, man really trying to get it in with this human, dude. Like, he really wants it. Let's see, I'll turn the music off. But yeah, so like, look at this. Like, They got the wine pot, like B-size cup for said wine. Casual murder. Yeah, it's fine. Bruh. She really wanna get in with this bee, dude.
Fantastic.
Look, right there.
Fantastic.
Be too long.
Fantastic.
Like. Oh, there she goes.
You like jazz?
Yep.
Fantastic.
Yep, they're flying, right? Yes, oh, it's so beautiful. Oh, Vanessa. Oh, yeah, Vanessa. Oh, draw a heart. Oh, Vanessa. Oh, and she dies.
Fantastic.
Yeah, she dies. Yeah. Yeah, she fucking dies. Yep.
Fantastic.
Yep. Yep. Fucking dead, dude. Dude, I think the B movie's like a solid 7.5. Like, it's okay movie. Like, but super okay.
Attention. A delivery job station has just been delivered to your neighborhood. Come and see.
posted Lucas gift to art section of the Discord. Oh, I love it. I love it. I do food delivery.
Delivery is a fast and furious business, and your new Hive customers are always hungry for more. You'll be the talk of the town as you blaze new
pizza
trails with your two-wheeled speeder. Keep your balance and the food off the road, and you'll drink in the reward.
Pizza pa pizza, 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 pizza pa pizza. Pizza! 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 Pizza!
Did I fail? Wait, did I win? Did I win? I love Hypnospace Outlaw. So good. So good. Sometimes following an arrow is better than following your instincts. Wow, that's a cool bug fact right there. This place looks like shit.
Woohoo, the arcade! This is where you'll have the chance to play state-of-the-art video games. Play, simply walk next to an available cabinet, pay the required amount of nectar drops to unlock it, and voila! Make sure to come back often as more games will become available in your adventure.
Hive attack! Yo, they got killer instinct in this bitch? I hope so, dude. Oh, this is ass. This is ass.
Thank you.
Cat, do you like the hive attack? Wow. Yeah, bootleg flash game, yeah. Bruh. My man's getting caught on, like, collision. Get spawn camped, idiot. Bruh, how am I supposed to deal with that? I can't aim it. Bruh. Bruh, this game is rigged. Bad game. Bad mini game. Bad resident sleeper. Stop playing game. Stop playing game. Streamer. Play different game. Streamer, play different game. Streamer, play new game. Streamer, game bad. Play new game. Streamer. Streamer, play game. Play DMC2. Dante's best. Play DMC 2 is really cool. DMC. This is Resident Sleeper. This is really some Resident Sleeper shit right here. Bro, if I joined in on the stream and I saw a streamer playing this game, I say, streamer's bad, streamer smells like ass, I'm leaving. I'm gonna go watch Life Arrow, you stink. And then I'd be like, you're right. you're correct. I would leave too. Bro, they're playing some neutral over there. Should we play DMC3? Please. What compelled me to play this game? Dino Please at twitch.tv/DinoPlease. It's like, Gary, I think you'd like the B movie. I'm like, whatever. All right, Dino. And to be fair, Dino's threshold for, like, bad game is like low. It basically has to not run for him to not like the game. Or just be modern, like a modern game. Dino needs to be stopped. I'll be a punk. Shut up. Watch this. Watch this. I'll be a fuck. Streamer bad at game. Laugh. Streamer bad at game. Alright, I got the high score. I can die. I don't care anymore. I don't care.
New high score! Boom!
Damn, I'm good.
Success!
Damn, I'm good. Well, there may be a stream for Titanfall 2. I tried to reinstall it about 2 or 3 weeks ago at the Steam version, but it wouldn't launch. It just wouldn't work, so I stopped fucking with it. Are we getting drunk in here? Yeah, I would love to play the story mode for Titanfall 2. It just doesn't work. I used to play Titanfall like back in the day. I had a good time with the game. It's pretty good. Yeah, I just stole someone's. Wait, you don't steal people's cars? Come on.
Just to let you know, you've got a taxi job.
Wait, you gonna tell on me, huh? You gonna narc? You're not a narc, right? You're not a narc, right? You wouldn't have to be a narc now, would you?
Then here we go. Get ready for the adventure of a lifetime.
Woo! Hey, come on over. Have some fun with Crazy Taxi.
Okay. Yeah.
Do it again. Do it again. Buzz Lightyear would turn off his body cam. Jesus Christ! Jesus! Fucking hell, dude. I mean, he would, but you know, you didn't have to say it though. You know what I'm saying? You didn't have to say it. Take me to KFC! Take me to Levi's! Yeah.
You drive like a madman. Watch where you're going. Watch where you're going. Look out. Oh, that was cool.
Oh, dude, I want Crazy Taxi. Bro, still one of the coolest names. For like a technique, like, man, like I think I said it before, but if I had a chance to make a fighting character, one of the moves would be called Limiter Cut. That is a move in Crazy Taxi on an official guide. It's a move called Limiter Cut. That's the sickest shit. You know, I was a sick no bull with the Submarino, dude. I appreciate it, my guy. Such a cool ass name, dude. limiter cut. Alright, we did it. We're gaming.
We gamed. I can't believe it. We're gamers. Just like that.
No way!
Yes way! Oh my god. Oh my god. Bigfoot GT. B-Rex Turbo. Bumblebee LX. Damn, I'm broke. Yeah, Offspring music is copyrighted. I'm probably copyrighted. Probably this upload is gonna get, it might survive on Twitch, but I think it's gonna die on YouTube, though. I mean, it is what it is, you know, for the bit. If anything, I just won't get, you know, monetized, but I don't really make any money off YouTube, so, you know, not yet. Feeling a little motivated now that I have good internet, so. What good internet does to a nigga, dude. What's this? It's like replay? What was this? Oh, whatever. I don't care. Sell B crack to unlock cars. If only I could sell B crack, I would. I would not. There's nothing stopping me from selling B crack. I would do it.
You've got a taxi job on standby. Go!
Alright, for the sake of the VOD, I won't play the song again. But you get it. Just play it in your head, chat. Play it in your head. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Here at Hunnix, our research and development department has broken the quota barrier.
Quota barrier?
Now allowing us to reclaim all the strands of gold.
Yeah, play it in a new tab.
Break out the rules, break out the strands, leave me alone. Yeah. Leave me alone.
Bro, where is this bitch? Oh no. I fucked up, chat. I fucked up. Oh no.
You're running out of time.
Yeah, no shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, that was lame.
You're lame. Fuck you. Yo, Atlanta Highway, kinda fucked up. I agree. What the fuck going on in Atlanta, bro?
Excuse me?
Did you know the average hive produces approximately 2 cups of honey each year?
Wow.
We here at Honex think we can do better. Now get out there and get the job done, citizen.
You'll never be a punk.
I just won. Bro, I don't really understand why they need a taxi service when everyone can fly, but you know.
Oh, Gary, why do you need a taxi service when you can just walk everywhere?
Okay, first off, hypothetical viewer, shut the fuck up. Secondly, no one was really talking to you, hypothetical viewer. So, but you shut the hell up. How about enjoying the beta? What are you talking about, dude? What? Oh, BTA. You're a funny guy. It's me. I'm the hypothetical viewer. Someone hypothetically shoot that guy. Somebody shoot that guy. Attacks it for the old and weak bees? I say just kill them.
Are you drawn to exciting career opportunities? Well then, a magnetic
range. Bees fly because they're motivated, dude. That's it. That's all you really need to be in life. Just be motivated. If you don't get the fuck out of the way. Thanks. Child, where are you going? Mercedes Beans? That's it. You gotta go. Dude doesn't know how to drive. You see that motherfucker? That dude was all over the place. I don't think that guy knows how to drive. That's what I'm saying. What's the deal with airline food? I open the peanuts and then they attack me. They climb on my booty hole and do unspeakable things to me. Like, what's going on? I thought these were peanuts, not penis. What? What?
You're clearly painfully mobile.
You're clearly goated with the sauce. Damn, he's good. Why are you booing me? What'd I say? I don't get it. I didn't even say anything. Chat, you're you're bugging. You're bugging, chat. You're bugging. Chat, you're bugging. I didn't even say anything. You're bugging.
Don't you mean be this man? Don't you mean be this man, chat?
You like jazz?
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Don't act like you're not impressed, chat, alright? Don't act like you're not impressed.
She is, bro.
How quick would be a Spy Hunter stream? I don't fucking know, dude.
That should get us closer to the quota.
You like jazz?
Do you like jazz, chat? I like jazz. Bro, look at all this bang for your buck if you bought B movie on release day, dude. That's all I'm saying. Brain operator.
Nectar is a critical ingredient in honeymaking and vital to New Hive City. Be a part of the team that goes for the gold. Join up as a crane operator today and help us meet our quota. Another fine career opportunity brought to you by the Hunnix Corporation, a division of Hunnesco. Hey, you've got a crane operator job pending. You can't go wrong with this one, sir. You won't be sorry.
I had no idea there was a game based on this movie. This looks like the greatest game ever made. That's what I'm saying, Nico B. That's what I'm saying. What's going on, dude?
Listen up. Operating the
crane. Oh, my God.
Was I going too fast? Want me to run through it again?
Bro, I'm about to crush this puss. Watch this, chat. I'm gonna fuck this up, dude. I'm about to perfect this shit. Damn, I'm good. Easy. Gaming. That's how you do it, chat. That right there. That's how you do it. New
shit.
Job available. New video game in the Arcadia. Oh, baby, here I go. I'm coming to play some video games. It's me, Barry Benson. Hey, it's me, Jerry Seinfeld. And you're watching twitch.tv/TUSX_. If you like the content, make sure you subscribe. And if you really, really like the content, maybe you should consider joining the Discord. Where we watch B-movie every night. Every night is B-movie night. Also, make sure you check out the throne! Exclamation throne! And you can recommend gifts.
You like jazz?
What is the deal with bees?
Then here we go. Get ready for the adventure of a lifetime.
That's what I've been saying. You guys like pachinko? Pachinko, more like, yeah, that's all I got.
No, not the bees! Oh, the bees! Oh God, not the bees! Jesus Christ, not the bees! Damn, we're good.
That's some good shit.
Hey, you're getting it.
Oh my God, the tech skill from Zysix underscore. Damn, he's good. Ah, shit. No, get out of it. I hate you. Pabinko. Maybe you could try being funnier, Jerry. Ah, same a pun. Oh, so funny. You're funny. You're funny. Oh, the pain. The pain, I'm laughing. Oh. Oh, Dito. With the submarino. For 39 months, yo. Oh, you like jazz? I love it.
You like jazz?
I love jazz. I love it! You were stuck playing the tick for 8 hours! Sounds like a great time! Look, we're ready for more story chapters! But I gotta finish my job here! There's no time!
Hey, you've got a honeycomb collector job pending! Go, go!
It's the bee's knees! This is a. What are you doing? You gotta be more aware. Too many. No, I'm not. Get out. No, get out of there. Oh, I didn't grab any of them!
You're doing great.
No, I'm not! Chat, that's not enough. Bro, we're getting RNG to death. That's literally not enough.
Yahoo! Every little bit helps.
Bro, the RNG on that was terrible. More. Oh, now that I know we get more, I'm mega chilling now. I'm mega chilling.
And insidious killer.
Yeah, I'm mega chilling now. I don't give a fuck. What's the buzz? We're gonna be switching to Siege in a little bit, actually. Oh my God! Yeah, we're gonna be switching to Siege. I would like to do like 2 hours in game before we switch, and then we'll switch over. Now, probably I don't know. We'll probably keep it going. Just play a bunch of video games. I want to play some Siege. I want to test the new connection out. You know what I'm saying? Where's the B operator? Yeah, there is a B operator now.
Excellent. You won't regret this.
Sure, a lot of burn ones in there. Yo, what happened? Bro, like, I hated when, like, someone else working at, like, Best Buy. And shit, and then like I come back in the morning, because like I would like open the store, right? And then it would just be a fucking mess. I'm like, bro, who closed last night? Hey, yo. Bro, what is this shit? Like, who closed? Bro, it's a fucking mess in here, dude. What are we doing here? What is our job? Bro, we're being a bee, dude.
Hey, you're getting the hang of it.
Come on, Dino, you're a bee in a past life. You gotta know. You know what's up.
Yahoo! Every little bit helps.
Help. Help. Help! Help!
You're doing great! Yahoo! Every little bit helps!
Put some honey on them nuts, dude. Oh my god. Is that the new Drake lyric? She honey on my nuts and I cheerio.
Yahoo! Every little bit helps. You're doing great.
Alright, we're gonna do this one story segment and then we're gonna call this for part one and then switch to Siege after this. But first, we gotta actually see what's up. All right, gaming, and to head home.
Hey, I'm calling the cops.
Yeah, go ahead, idiot. What would a speedrun this game would be like? I don't know, man. Speed running, baby. Ha 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 ha. Wouldn't they call the buzz? Wouldn't they call the buzz, chat? Boo him right now!
The humans were stealing our honey.
Hurt, betrayed, angry, gut punched, nervous, ambivalent, ticked off, peeved, really the gamut.
You felt the gamut? A to Z?
Not Z, at least W.
When did you decide you were going to do something about it?
I don't know if it was a conscious decision, instinct kind of took over. I became a warrior. I mean, these stingers aren't just for knitting mittens.
What are mittens?
Humans wear them on their hands when it's cold out. Did I mention how cold it is outside the hive? It's like a meat locker out there. Anyway, where was I?
The honey?
Right. Well, I had to find out where the humans were getting it. I had a lead, so I followed it, step by step, inch by inch, leaving no stone unturned.
Well, isn't that more of an ant thing?
Move it's a figure.
Speedrun Patreon, this is all B-movie themed. Good. Good. Oh, this scene. Yeah, we'd have the sword fight. Bro, he just knows, like, my man's sixth sense is nuts.
Just honey, huh? Who's your supplier?
Ha-ha! Hungar!
Prepare to feel the sting!
I wanted to pause! Hold on, I wanted to pause! He is so strong. Yo, the one cycle, chat, the one cycle. Feel the fear. Barry Benson, Devil Hunter. One cycle. Amazing. Amazing. What a video game. What a video game.
You like jazz?
Success!
It's okay, Dino. It's all right. It's all right.
Nice.
I hope I get to be the sniper.
Counter.
Bro, I want to shoot Winnie the Pooh in the face. What a video game.
Whoa.
Bro, look at this action-packed scene, dude.
Yeah.
Bro, this game needs a style gauge. Bro, why'd you get out in the middle of the street? Like, what?
Woohoo! I'm on fire. Ow.
Ow. Oh, I thought their car is like flying up into the air. Like, bro, no one knows how to drive out here. Oh, what the, bro? What the fuck going on in New York, bro? Yo, what the hell going on in New York? These motherfuckers do not know how to drive. Hey, my textures. Bro, the schmear! I pressed the wrong button. I died. He's dead. Barry Benson fucking dies. The end. Motherfucker, they're making Doom Guy noises.
Nice try. Watch the wings.
Riveting.
Yippee! Yippee! Yippee!
I'm on fire.
Motherfucker said yippee. That's an ugly ass dog. Holy shit. Kid did a sick ass kickflip, dude! Yo, he's fucking.
Woohoo!
That's a nice big fan from you, Lee, and Javi from the UK. Hello!
Nice!
Amazing scream. It's just like RE4, dude! Bruh. Oh, shit! Oh, no! He's dead! Oh, no, not the... Bruh! Why are you walking in the middle of the street? Like, what's going on? These people are crazy! What's going on in New York?
Woo-hoo!
Bro, I'm matching for my fucking life right now, dude. I love his screaming noise. Yippee! Yippee! He's such a good scream noise. I'm only doing one scream. You get one out of me. No, Chris Rock. Bro, is that dude walking into the floor? You see that guy in the far left? Sedated.
Where am I? I gotta quit smoking. I mean, getting smoked.
Easy there, son. You're safe. Just take a deep breath.
Uncle Howard and Fran, are they...
dead? Nah. Still asleep.
We're just early risers. Always have been. We're the Beemans.
From 217 next door. I'm Harry, and this is Irene. We play cards
her
with
blink.
Your uncle every Wednesday,
her eyelids.
Friday, and Sunday.
Wait, what happened here?
Well, your uncle was trying to block your rear twos.
No, I mean after that.
So many questions. You know what you mean? A nice warm glass of honey. Sorry, sweetie. It looks like we're out.
Out of honey? How can you be out of honey?
It happens, Barry. We'll just make some more.
That's what we do around here. We make honey.
Then the mysterious white smoke comes.
Knocks us all out.
No disrespect, but don't you think it's kind of strange that someone knocks you out and steals all your honey? Excuse me, thanks. I really gotta go.
We'll tell your aunt and uncle you stopped by. Come back any time, Barry.
Don't be a stranger.
Don't be a stranger, chat. Don't be a stranger, chat.
Adam, come in, Adam. Can you hear me?
The whole hive can hear you. Calm down. What's wrong?
It's the humans, Adam. They're stealing our honey.
What would humans want with honey?
I don't know, but they want it and they want a lot of it.
You didn't get knocked on the head again, did you?
I saw what I saw, the hives and the white smoke and Uncle Howard and Aunt Fran.
I think you should get a CAT scan.
I'm gonna need to get proof. A few choice photos should convince
Gotta take some pictures.
Fantastic.
I can't believe it!
Fantastic!
We gotta turn around!
Fantastic! Fantastic! Fantastic!
Oh, that's one. Ow! Ow!
Fantastic. It beat the shit out of me! This is ridiculous!
Fantastic.
Oh my god.
Fantastic.
Oh, was it an objective? Oh my god.
So this is where the white smoke comes from.
Chat, what did he use for the smoke? Is it just nicotine? I forget what the smoke is. Actually, I don't think I ever knew what the smoke they used was for bees.
Three.
Alexa, what is the smoke they use for bees?
From USDA.gov, creosote bush smoke drove 90 to 100% of the mites off bees after a 1-minute cage test.
Wait, what? I didn't hear. Alexa, what smoke do they use for bees?
Bullseye!
Burlap, pine needles, wood pellets, twigs, or cardboard. Okay. Gotcha.
Hmm. I don't have an answer.
Shut up, bitch. Hey, where did music go? Hello? This is just awkward. Oh.
Say cheese, smile, enemy of be kind.
Imagine playing Overwatch. Nah.
Wow,
I'm playing Gundam. Butt plug.
Wrong side. Gotcha. That doesn't prove to Adam there's a swarm of wasps headed this way. I don't know what will. Wasp?
Don't fire until you see the hexagonal patterns of their eyes.
Whoa! What an unexpected but terrifying and possibly deadly development.
You're wasting my time.
You're wasting my time, mate. Yo, wasted his time for British. It's time for British. Time for British, mate. Cocky little freak!
Bullseye. Can't let you get away with that, Barry Benson.
I'll take you all down. Bro, it's time for all range mode, dude. Do a barrel roll.
No pushing. Plenty of smoke for everyone. Move it, my pretties. Time to bring in the harvest. Smoke here. Get your smoke here.
We shall return. You haven't seen the last of us. We have not yet begun to fight.
Begun.
Retreat!
Who was that guy? He was like a crazed madman with that smoker.
That's Freddy. He's the head beekeeper.
Beekeeper? He keeps bees?
He rules the apiary.
Someone's got to take him down.
We're with you. What's your plan?
My plan? I meant someone else.
We kill him!
Someone less put off by being smoked.
But look around you. We need your help.
It's just you and me, Smokey. Where there's smoke, there's Freddy. I love bees and smoke. Bees and smoke. Thus smoke Zarathustra.
Right, Zarathustra what? Yeah, circle straight from. Attack! 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 The one cycle. Bro, you're gonna break your machine. Yo, circle straight this hoe. Circle straight this hoe. Attack! Stronger together!
Regroup! For the hive! He's stuck now!
Sting his butt! Psycho! Sting is nuts!
Good.
Wow! He's fucking dead.
Oh, hello little birds. Hey, do you smell smoke?
Huzzah! Hooray! Way to go, Barry!
We showed him!
Concussion!
Now it's time to show everyone else.
Cutting like a little murder, dude.
Barry, you discovered the humans were stealing our honey, and you were brought before the queen.
Tell me, was she beautiful?
I guess. I was commanded to bow a lot, so I didn't really get a good look.
I've always felt that if the queen and I were ever able to meet socially, we would become the best of friends.
Sure, why not?
So you'll introduce me?
I'm not sure I'd really feel comfortable.
Uh-oh. I mean, I don't... We gotta skip it, chat. I don't know how to fix it. Sometimes it just don't work. right. We're going to stop here for B-Movie Part 1. We're going to be switching games. I want to see if we play some Siege with the boys here. I already see some people I can murder to get in, so oh baby, oh baby. Alright, so that's going to be Part 1.
Don't forget to spend for the B movie.
Yeah, shut up.
Collect these for nothing.
Shut they up. Save state.
A plethora of sweet stuff. New clothes, new cars, and oh boy, video games.
Video bays, dude. Shut up. All right, we're switching games. This is the end segment for the B movie video game. I hope you guys enjoyed the festivities, but we're going to be switching games here. Switching to